Wow, that was pretty fast. Hey guys, how's it going? Marcelo here, and my hair is still kind of, you know, damp. I just got out of the shower, and what am I met with right when I get out? A package from G-Man Rocks. If you've seen on his channel, about a good week ago, he had a Parappa of the Rapper giveaway contest with the first game. And I entered last minute, and I won. I mean, granted, there were only like three or four entries or something, but that was pretty surprising. If I didn't enter in the last minute, I wouldn't have won this. And so, I did get a little carried away, and I realized, wait, I'm supposed to make a video, and I did rip it open already, but I haven't looked in it yet. So, there is a plus to that. Sorry that you didn't get to see me rip the package open. Once more, I'm not going to show the addresses this time or anything like that, even though I censored them out last time with the Conquer video, but here's the package, this is the backside of it. Yeah, I already ripped it open, but I didn't look in it yet, so let's do that right now. Let's see what is included in here. Nice. Alright, we got a little note from G-Man, which I'll read in a little bit. Let's see another little slip of something in here. Oh, it's the slip. Oh yeah, that's right. Here's the game. Parappa the Rapper. Oh yeah. So, I forgot that I wasn't getting it in its case, but that's cool, that's fine. We got this here. I think I can actually buy the case by itself at one of my local retro gaming places. But, sweet. So we got this, I'll be playing it soon. Is there anything else? Let me just check real quick. There is nothing else. Okay, so let's read what he has sent us in this envelope. It says, you gotta believe, with the little Parappa. That's nice. Alright, let us get into this. I'm not a professional opener of stuff, so, sorry. I see a thing. I see many things in here. Let's see what it is. Is it a sticker? Ha! That's awesome! Look at it. Oh, it's a Japanese. Cool. Look at that. That's very reflective. It's a sticker. I think I've seen this picture around. It's like a guy in a Parappa suit. Kind of like, I think this guy's taken pictures of the guy in the crash suit before. We don't know their names, so they're just guys in suits. But, wow. Awesome. I'm gonna put it, I don't know where to put it. I gotta put it somewhere. I'll figure out where. I'm sweating up a storm right now. I hate that. I don't have my fan on, so, you know, just gonna interfere with the noise. But, nice. Alright, so I'm gonna find a place to put it. I don't know where yet, but I want to put the sticker on the wall, because if I have to take it down at any point, it's gonna like, not, that's not gonna be good, because me and stickers don't. This is a sticker right here, and if you look really closely, I guess, zoom in, if you can see it, there's a push pin. I had to nail it to the wall, because the stickiness of the sticker no longer sticks, so... I don't want that to happen to this, so I'm gonna find somewhere to put it, and even if I don't take the backing off and use it as a sticker, I'll probably just put it with my collection. It's off to the side. I'll probably show you some footage here. I have a bunch of figures and stuff. A couple of my amiibos I've shown up before on my shelf, so on my desk rather, so this can go right up there with it, probably next to the Peach made with pearly beads. So yeah, awesome. Thank you very much for this. This is awesome. I can't believe that I won last minute, but yeah, no, I'll totally be playing the game. I'll be playing it right along with Conquer, again, really reflective, but I'm probably not going to get to playing this just yet, because I do want to try and save it for any kind of special occasion, be it live streaming it, be it putting it on another channel, I don't know yet, so I'll of course let you know, G-Man, once I do that, but besides that, this is awesome, so I'm going to put these away. And thanks for watching, and more stuff coming at you soon. Again, big thanks to G-Man Rocks for all this, and I'll see you guys later. Take care.